Stanek joins a crowded GOP field aiming to take on Governor Tim Walz. He was sheriff for 12 years before losing his 2018 re-election bid. Before becoming sheriff, Stanek was Minnesota Public Safety Commissioner under Governor Tim Pawlenty. But he resigned when it surfaced that he had used some racial slurs as a police officer.